people, and welcome to another episode of Tyrsky. It is the last weekend of August, and we are out with Jenny and Möke. And we're only out for one night. And so, stick around then. Yeah. Planning to go into Kaposaari, as I showed on the map, but there was a bit too many boats for our taste, so we turned back and came into Astuvansalmi, and we're gonna camp out here. So the day is turning into an evening, and it's time for dinner. And today we have dessert for dinner, so we're gonna do some crepes. Mais monsieur.
Whip it good. Whip it real good.
With apple jam.
You need meat.
There's one for Mecca also. I think I had one too many. I ate something like 13 of them. But it was good. Really good. And it's the next morning. Are we? It's midday actually already. We had a breakfast and did the dishes and stuff like that in the morning. And before we head home, we're gonna go for a little walk in Astuvansalmi. So, yeah. Huge blueberries. These are lingonberries. They're not yet quite ripe, but they're huge, as are the blueberries.
hirvikärpsy.
Jenny just had her first horse fly for the year. We are delighted of them. I meant, I said horse fly, but I meant deer fly. With horse flies we can cope with, but the deer or moose flies, they're not so nice. That's maybe 15 meters or something. Maybe 20.
Menehän nyt mä katson. Tunne.
Was the sleep outside night in Finland, but for Mökö it is take a nap outside.